Penguins and Devils tonight, and there is our Kia starting goaltender, Thomas Greiss, making his fourth appearance in the last six games.
And there's our Hyundai starting goaltender in the retro jersey, Corey Snyder, 61 starts, 28 years of age for Snyder, a former Vancouver first round draft choice.
Referees Dan O'Rourke, Ghislaine Hébert, Steve Barton, and Derek Amell are the linesmen tonight. And the Penguins start the Sutter line with Bo Bennett on the left and Blake Como on the right. And on defense, it's Letang and Martin, and the Devils starting the Travis Zajac unit with Jordan Tutu and Mike Camilleri. Right back for Sid against Andy Green, and across down to Scuderi. His shot, and Snyder the save, and he had to reach back for the puck, and it was right there on the doorstep.
On the season, on the 2-on-1 after Crosby had lost the puck, and then Crosby finds Scuderi, who hasn't scored since last year, or maybe the year before, Stag. What is it, about 170 games?
169, Bob, you were close.
Yeah.
Left wing pass again to Kunitz. Crosby's open. Here he is to the goal. Save made again by Snyder. The rebound, Kunitz. And he overskated.
Snyder with the second most highest work rate of any goaltender in the league. Makes that one save on Sidney Crosby. He was in great flight. Took that pass perfectly from his previous line mate, Chris Kunitz.
Downey. Into the Devil's zone, across ice now, drop pass, left joy with a blast, save made, Winnick. Then he shot into the save again by Snyder on Daniel Winnick. He didn't lift the puck, he shot it right into his left pad. He just got rid of it very quickly towards the goal, and he just could not get enough on it to put it in, so Winnick still looking for that first Penguin goal.
I tell you, that was a real good rush there, and Lovejoy looking for his first goal as a Penguin in his second tour of duty as well. So the big right pad save, then a left pad save on Winnick. You're right, Winnick, after he distributed that puck from a tough angle, I guess he could have lofted it up. Just 12 inches is all it would have took to get it over that pad. Big save by Snyder to stay with it.
Well, off Josephson's stick, right to Michael Ryder, who dumps it to the corner. Josephson in to get it. He's bumped by Lovejoy, centers to Ruutu, and a big save by Greiss. On Tuomo Ruutu, that's the best chance the Devils have had. And Greiss was ready.
Oh, big hit in the corner by Lovejoy. Didn't play the puck, played the man. And when the puck came to the front, Greiss did make a big save, getting out to the top of his crease. There's the Lovejoy hit. Springing the man, and Greiss jumping out off that left post to make that save square to that shot off Ruutu's stick.
Frazier over to Jelena. Adams loses his stick, heads to the bench. Here comes Josephson with a lane to the goal. He scores.
Well, Adams took a cross check at the other end. Then he lost his stick. And it turned into a 3-on-2, then a 2-on-1 at the blue line with a slick pass over Josephson. Take a look at the work. There's the cross check. Adams went down. No call right there. And the breakout, as Adams loses his stick, there's the chip by Ryder to Josephson. He takes a look, cradles the puck, and he goes off that goalpost to the blocker side. It's a perfect shot by Josephson off that goalpost to the blocker on the 2-on-1. And for Josephson, that's 5 on the season.
Feeding it down in deep. Downey center, Spaulding poked out into the save made by Snyder. Trying to get his own rebound. This is Bennett again trying to get it back to the net. Behind the net for Spaulding. Spaulding for Downey. Working hard as Tutu to get it ahead to Camilleri. Now for Zajac. He's cut off at center ice. The puck comes all the way through to the goal. And Greiss freezes it with Zajac bearing down on him.
Oh boy, what an opportunity. I really thought Spaulding was going to shoot that puck. One time it held on for a second. Severson and the paddle of the netminder was down. Hit a skate as well on its way to the net.
Crosby looks back, finds Como, shoots it high. Didn't get it on the net. Crosby again, turning away now from Andy Green to Como, and a big save by Snyder. That was the chance the Penguins are looking for, and Snyder was ready for the one-time blast by Blake Como.
Well, Como can really get himself available. He's got that heavy shot. He can score from 25, 30 feet. He had one opportunity that went wide. And when you have Kunitz in front of the net, that draws a lot of attention. and it creates a little space between the defense and the forwards, and Como gets into that soft spot, goes down to one knee. Got a lot of wood on that. Snyder was up to the task.
He's going to have to hunt it down. Can he keep it in? No. Henrique with an empty net. Shoots it. And it's scored.
And Letang is beside himself after the trip. And the Penguins can't believe it. And they're going to bite their lips here, minus Letang. Here's the no call. There's the stick in the skates. There's the trip. And then the puck goes the other way. In desperation, Penguins try to stop the empty net goal from being scored. And
time ticks away. And the Devils have put together a pretty good streak on their home ice. They're 14-4-4 in their last 22 games here at the Rock. And Corey Schneider gets the shutout. His fifth of the season, and he's our McDonald's player of the game.
He's worked a lot. And as you said, it's second most in the National Hockey League, and he was stellar here. Very solid in this hockey game. And when he was under siege in the third period of play, maybe he was even better. So the Devils, they play that devil hockey. First goal was a big one. Penguins didn't get to the power play tonight, as we mentioned. And they'll make their way to Dallas.